thousands of people have come to Atlanta for the return of Freaknik.
Scrub the ground.